It is a gorgeous morning at Tumbleweed Park. We have got Woofstock happening here today. See that dog behind me on the van? This is the man, the myth, the legend right here in person. We've got Monster, who's going to show us his fancy footwork coming up in just a bit. Let's talk weather, though, starting off with what we're seeing now from our Chandler City Hall cam. This is a beautiful blue sky, lots of sunshine today. Those clouds we had yesterday, they are out of here. If you are coming down to Woofstock, it does officially start at 9 a.m. We're looking at 61 degrees at that time. By 11 a.m., 70 degrees, and by 1 o'clock, 76 degrees. We'll have bright sunshine, so make sure you wear the SPF. Temperature-wise right now, it's 57 at Phoenix Sky Harbor, so you might need a light jacket as you step outside. You'll need the parka in Flagstaff at 27 degrees. Monster's getting a little rambunctious on us right now. 27 in Sholo, 55 for Bullhead City. Looking at Futurecast timeline in the corner, this shows the future rain chances we have, and we have basically got nada this weekend. And it looks like we're going to stay dry through Thanksgiving week. So if we do wrap up this, as it looks like we're going to, without any rain, this would be the first fall since 1938 that we have not seen rain at Phoenix Sky Harbor. Temperature-wise today, we'll warm it up to 78 in Chandler, where I am at, 77 in Deer Valley, 79 in Avondale, and 78 for Litchfield Park. Your forecast for today for Phoenix, 79 degrees under sunny skies. We'll have those breezes kick up this afternoon. Tonight, we'll dip to a low of 53 under clear skies. For Sunday, beautiful sunshine, warm, 80 degrees, and Monday, partly sunny with a high of 79 degrees. So back out here live with me this morning, I have Laura with the Purina Pro Performance Team, and we have Monster. Good morning to you.
Good morning. Yep, this is Monster. He's one of the dogs that everybody will see today. We showcase Purina's passion for making pets' lives better through proper training, good nutrition, and lots of love, just like Monster here. And they're all my personal dogs. We travel all over the country and get to do shows just like here at Woofstock.
So Monster's a little bit of a celebrity. Give us his backstory.
Well, Monster actually came from Canada. He's a miniature Australian Shepherd mix. He has done professional modeling. He's performed for one of the presidents. And he just loves to play frisbee.
I need his autograph. And so you train all of these dogs yourself. And a lot of these dogs you get as rescue dogs.
Absolutely. We think any dog has the potential to be incredible, just like Monster. And many of the dogs are rescues. We, of course, think that rescuing dogs is a great thing. Rescue cats, hamsters, you know, dogs, anything that needs a good home. You know, we want to make sure we don't contribute to the pet overpopulation.
All right, so I know Monster wants to play. Before we set him off, what time are you performing today at Woofstock?
We're doing three shows today, 9:10, 11:10, and 1:10.
All right, Monster, are you ready? Go get him, Tiger.
This is a story of a famous dog. But the dog that chases its tail will be busy. These are clappy dogs. Rhythmic dogs. Harmonic dogs. House dogs. Street dogs. Dogs of the world unite. Dancing dogs.